Sometimes it's good to listen, you know, because then you hear the silence. The power of the silence is a healing medicine.
We are all champions of hope. See it, feel it, know it, eat it, sleep it, run it, live it, smell it. Oops, you can't get away from it, for it permeates all existence.
Spirituality, believing that there is a purpose for us being here. There is a purpose. Otherwise, life would become pretty meaningless. There's no hope.
Do not fear. I am here.
How can I give the person who gives me hope a message of hope?
George is grateful for this. He's actually embracing it.
It's time to really take care of each other. That's what life is about.
It's about imagination. I think that we have allowed our history to be told by other people. I think we've allowed our imagination to be shaped by other people.
You know the best thing I like about myself, Clark?
Who's that?
You. It's not the veracity of the story, but it's how you tell it.
What I am saying is that reality is a dream.
Yeah.
An Indian man came up to me. He says, what do you want to join the Navy for? I said, because I want to see the world. He said, well, if you want to see the world, you should become an actor. Echo of the world.
Transmutation, afterlife, and at the end, reincarnation.
The last time I saw George, he was in a wheelchair.
Imagination takes you places that your body can't go. I am my own Pope. I am my own Pope.
It's not sitting in a chair and just dreaming about a divine power is gonna just resolve everything. You're gonna have to fight, you're gonna have to roll your sleeve and have a plan in motion. That's what hope for me is about.
Oh, David.
Yes.
Oh, David.
It feels like we've been here before. We should leave. No trace.
When the angels come to bring a message, the first thing they say to the recipient of the message is, fear not. Fear not. Because fear takes away your ability to be reasonable. It deprives you of your intellect.
Fear not. We are here.
I'm not compromising. We have to change the culture and go from management and maintenance and treatment to cure.
You're walking, man. Look at you walking.
You know, Harold Pinto once told me, he says, George, just be yourself, and all things will be revealed. We got the groove.
We got the groove.
Hey, 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 we got the groove.
Neil, what is your profession?
I'm an actor. An actor.
An actor.
I said to Sammy, how full of gratitude I was. And Sammy said to me, isn't he wonderful? Isn't he the best? You see the Indian deities, they call them Sahasrava, all the deities have hundreds of arms. You're all arms of the Almighty, universal principle.